get it on. Here's Backlund. Oh, he's walked with a big hit there by Dumba. That'll draw a reaction as Matt Dumba stepped up on Backlund and caught him. Backlund on his feet, headed back to the bench.
Well, I think that would have been the hit of the game.
Lomberg goes after Dumba.
I think Michael Backlund went straight down the tunnel. He was bent over and barely made it to the bench. Late. There's Backlund head down. It does seem a little bit high. So I don't know if it's late, but he jumps. It appears to me that first glance that he leaves his feet. And here comes Lomberg. I mean, Lomberg has no choice. That's his role. He's got to do something like that. He's a physical player. He's got to answer the bell.